Let's start our journey, Mr. Murdoch. Yes, sir. Hello. Can you tell me, where are the first-class cabins located? Upstairs from here, sir. Thank you.
I am the king of the world.
Blimey. What does this guy want now? You have got to be kidding me. Keep out, shut up, shut up. I am working here, Cape Race.
I smell ice. I know there is ice there somewhere.
Yeah, so keep your eyes open.
Checkmate. Dude, how do you keep winning? I'm just better at chess. I call a rematch. No. Oh, are you some chicken? I'm not a chicken. Then challenge me again. So you want to keep losing? No, because you keep winning.
Hey, Fred, look at these guys fighting over a chess game.
Seriously, chess is a simple game.
No, I lost to my dog in I8.
Then you are just a dumb player.
How about you give me some space and move over? It is cramped in here.
Oh, all right. It's so cold.
What do you see?
Iceberg right ahead.
Harder starboard. Full Aston. Hard over.
Helm's hard over, sir. Shut all the dampers.
Why aren't they turning?
Note the time and enter it in the log. What was that, Mr. Murdoch?
An iceberg, sir. I put her harder starboard and put the engines full Aston. But she was too close. I turned her round, but she hit and.
Close the watertight doors.
The doors are closed, sir.
Find Andrews and bring him to me.
All stop, Mr. Murdoch.
Yes, sir.
What was that noise?
The water, 14 feet above the keel. In 10 minutes. In the fore peak in all three holes and in boiler room 6, when can we get underway? That's 5 compartments. She can stay afloat with the first 4 breached, but not 5. As she goes down by the head, the water will breach everywhere, and there is no stopping it. Maybe we can use the pump. The pumps buy you time, but minutes only. No matter what we do, Titanic will founder. But this ship can't sink. She's made of iron, sir. I tell you, she can. And she will. How much time? An hour, 2 at most. And how many aboard, Mr. Murdoch? 2,200 souls aboard, sir. I believe you may get your headlines, Mr. Ismay. Hello, sir, please put on your life vests and go to the boat deck. Ma'am, sorry to bother you, but please head to the boat deck and put on your life vests.
Why?
It is captain's orders, ma'am. We're all set and ready, sir. Shall we get the women and children into the boats? Yes, women and children first.
They say there was an iceberg.
Well, I ain't sure what made me wake up.
Captain, Captain.
Good heavens. Why did you wake me up, boy?
It's a distress call from Titanic.
She struck a berg.
You're certain?
Yes, sir. She is sinking. She needs assistance.
All right, tell the bridge to head to her current position. Tell them that help is on the way.
Yes, sir.
All right, everyone your attention please. For now the women and children are gonna be in the boats first. One by one and stepping carefully please. Lower away. Steady there lads. Hold the left side. Right side only. Hold that left side there. Lower away together.
Dude, this ship is sinking. Let us through.
I know, but please make way for the women and children first.
You little.
Boy, don't you dare.
Unlock the gate.
Women and children only.
What? Sorry, sir. We're only evacuating women and children first. Wait. The ship is sinking. Nobody panic. Get back.
back. Stay back.
Get back. They'll shoot anyone where it gets past me. Just as the captain said, play to stop panic. Prepare to lower. All right, let's start. Lower it.
Blimey.
Gentlemen, it has been a privilege playing with you tonight. Keep the breakers on.
We have to go back. Those people are freezing.
You don't understand. If we go back, they will get in. They will swamp the boat.
Knock it off. Now let's grab an oar and go back.
Go back. We are in the middle of the North Atlantic. Do you want to die?